I recently cruised into old Florida along the Mount Dora Canal. This is a real step back in time to a place where trees are laden with Spanish moss and branches are covered with ferns. Shade gives way to sunlight filtering through the trees. If you look closely along the banks, you can see turtles resting in the sunshine and seabirds fishing for their lunch or drying their wings. This dreamy landscape is absolutely primordial and totally magical.